Next, in the ring, two jump is number 285. Number 285 is Madeline Binder here from Richfield, Ohio. Madeline rides the 11-year-old Morgan Gelding Jet Express. They're ready for the team of Sweet 16.
For Team IE8, Guardians of the Galaxy. Checking in with Milo Greg and Highway's Nest, they've just cleared the half coffin at 9AB. And number 285, Madeline Binder and Jet Express. Clear at 4, we should see them here shortly. Here they are on their approach to the Fiesta table, sailing over the middle there. Madeline and Jet Express now planning their turn to the water combination at 6AB here in the Land Rover field, lining up their turn, sailing over the 6A. No hesitation from the Jet Express as they splash right on into the water on this brisk fall morning. Next, we're out on course number 286, Maria Moranis.
clear at 8. That is cruise dance.
Good boy, Jet!
Clear the dish at 10. That is rearrange and bourbon dreams. Meanwhile, here back in the Land River field on their approach to the second lap, that is the Faux Rush. This is Madeline Binder and Jet Express. They've had a clear round so far, just one from home. Friday the day, Suite 16. They're clear the last and through the finish flag. Madeline Binder and Jet Express. They will stay.